Amit Shah has said doors in NDA has closed forever for Chandrababu Naidu.
Who is asking to open the doors? Who asked him? Why he is talking all these things? He is thinking 4 years back, where is he? What is thinking? By getting power in Delhi, he is talking all these things. It is beyond his limitations. I totally condemn his attitude, that arrogancy. Arrogant to the core. This is very bad for the society. Okay. He is closing the doors. Who asked him to open?
Now tell us something about this meeting.
What I am saying, BJP, NDA wanted to attack every institution. Recently, we decided to fight against all these things. Yesterday, 1 month before elections, again they are attacking West Bengal government and also Commissioner of Police. Is it right? Any political leader they left, everybody they are attacking. On the other hand, they are saying we are all fighting against Modi ji. They want to get sympathy. Where you are going? You are having CBI, you are having ED, you are having income tax, you are harassing everybody, you are victimizing everybody. Is it right for this country? That is what I am asking. This is very bad.